Welcome to Bonds News, your global window into current affairs. A shocking case has emerged involving Maldivian President Mohamed Muizu, who has been accused of being subjected to black magic. The controversy centers around one of his cabinet ministers, Fatima Shanaz Ali Salim, who has been accused of practicing black magic. Fatima Shanaz, the Minister of Environment in Muizu's government, has been arrested by the police. Along with her, two other individuals, including her brother, have also been taken into custody. During a raid at Fatima's residence, the police discovered several objectionable items believed to be used for black magic. These items have been confiscated and Fatima has been presented in court, where she was remanded for 7 days. According to media reports, Fatima Shanaz attempted to influence President Mohamed Muizu through black magic to gain favor and secure a significant position in his government. There is speculation that Shanaz resorted to black magic to achieve her ambitions. Before taking on the ministerial role in April 2024, Fatima Shanaz resigned from the Male City Council, where she served as a councillor for South Navi. Prior to this, she held a significant position in the president's office. In 2015, the Maldivian government issued a warning in response to the increasing incidence of black magic in the country. The Islamic ministry stated that the use of black magic was on the rise in society and advised people to avoid it to prevent severe consequences. In the Maldives, black magic is referred to as Pandita or Shihu in the local language, and Islamic law provides for severe punishment for those found guilty of practicing it. Just last month, a 60-year-old man was arrested for allegedly performing black magic on a young man running for parliamentary elections on behalf of the ruling party. Thank you for choosing BGN channel. Stay tuned, like and subscribe.